Yeah, it's true. At the end, we try. We didn't find it easy game for us. They close us, and in the between lines, we cannot connect. We try connect on the side. We didn't have enough people in the box for another side. Especially first 45 minutes, it's our ball. Didn't be enough quick. We are not moving enough quick. We didn't be especially so comfortable in our position on the field. Second half, we try, we find this kind of situation with a sent off of one player of them. At the end, we are forced for one side, for another side, a lot of the crosses, a lot of the pullbacks, a lot of the things. At the end, we forced the situation for they made one mistake, huge mistake, and give us opportunity for win the game.
With the way sides set up against Sheffield United at Bramall Lane, it can be difficult to break them down, especially when they've got 10 men. So how pleased were you with your side's character that they went right to the end there?
Listen, we play with we show enough personality, enough character, but it's probably we need to be still more brave and still trust more in ourselves. It's last 15 minutes, 20 minutes, it's like we start to be without energy and we have our up down. And it's some of us put our head down and like don't trust, but we find the energy for the force of the situation of in the game. It's part of the process. I believe is we are show some kind of the progress too, but it's we need to continue it and be still in highest level.
I'm sure you would have liked it to be more comfortable, but how pleased are you with the amount of chances your side have created, not just today but just in recent weeks as well?
Okay, we start to create more things. I complained before the international break about great effort, but without be enough calm for play quality football and connect and create things. We made improvement even today without play brilliant game. We are arrived a lot of the times. We did not be lucky for the finish at some of the action, but was a lot of the crosses, a lot of the pullbacks, a lot of the situation where in theory we can finish the action. At the end, is team insist, team is try fast fighting, is trust enough. We can trust still more in our possibility. At the end, we win the game.
5 championship games unbeaten now. Do you feel there's some real momentum starting to build here?
We are daily try build something and try find it some kind of the progress. Of course, it's easier for us after victory, but this is championship. In 2 days, it's new game. It's 3 days, it's new game. We need to be focused and concentrate. Today did be easy for us. That will be easy for next game too. But with the trust, with the personality, with the quality, because I believe we have the quality in the squad. We can be competitive and we can think about win the games.
You must also be very pleased with the clean sheet. How important was that block by John Egan at end, which just diverted that Tom Rowland shot onto the post?
It's important. This clean sheet is fundamental in this in all the competition. Anyway, at the end, is they have some situation during the game, what is normally happen during all the game, but for another side, something what I am complaining seriously is this injury time, how we play this today, these 5 minutes. We didn't correct 3 passes in this moment in the game. We give them opportunity for kick, I don't know how many free kicks, and this is not necessary. If we show personality, if we make it great, acceptably important effort, we need to know how for the finish the and kill the game. Today we didn't read enough good, and we can pay expensive price for that. Anyway, I hope we will be more clever and we will choose better decision for this part of the game, like all the part of the game too.
A word on your skipper. He missed the penalty against Hull, but another one who showed great character, you know, stepped up again at a crucial time and delivered for you.
He showed a lot of the times his great character, he's the skipper of the team. It didn't be easy momentum for nobody. He say, okay, I'm here, I will take the responsibility. He was successful, even if he missed the penalty. I cannot complain about that. It's team trusts him. It's he taking this responsibility in front of all of us, and at the end it was really it's a positive step and positive thing for Billy Sharp's side.
And finally, how will that result set you up now for two very difficult away games coming up over the next week?
Okay, we must to analyze this game and be ready for next championship. A lot of the games is ahead of us, and we cannot be relaxed and believe we can. We made some important job. We made today our job. Our job will be finished today for derby. Derby game, but we need to immediately tomorrow morning prepare everything what we can expect Tuesday night.